Surprised he hasn't opened it. Oh, here he goes. Now he's gonna open it. Sweet. This is not a good fight, paladins versus mamelukes.
Yeah. Let me, I'm gonna make, towers. And hand cannons.
Shit.
We're gonna arrow him to death, bro.
Yeah.
Towers and towers. Oh, here we go.
I'll just keep sending in cavalry to die while the ranged units slowly but surely do their work.
Oh shit.
Yeah. Fight there. I got this. I'll send something, I don't know, yeah.
I gotta make onagers for this shit.
Alright.
Let me send yo-yo food. Hey, buddy.
Rebuild that when you can.
Yeah, I am already.
We can push here.
shit.
You're good. Target the ramps.
Yeah.
That's funny. This combination. All right, now we kill that.
Yeah. What is this guy doing? He's dead.
Yep.
Kill this. Yes, Yo-Yo, I got you, brah. I'm gonna make Trebs behind this.
Alright. I'm gonna keep focusing on them, Siege. Onagris.
Take out all his Mamluks. Take this out.
Yeah.
With the unique horses, you should easily.
Let's see how far back his base is.
Alright, let's go. Moving, let's take
massive
out the
Onage. Rams too. Just I can see what happens. Ah, here come the fucking camels. Yeah, fuck you too. This K-Dog is winning his side. Watch it.
Yeah, I mean, I know.
You got Jap Trebs, so like they'll pack in like a few seconds.
Yeah.
Look at that. Look how fast they
run.
Run. There is no running. Mm-hmm. They don't have legs. I'm gonna try something. See if I can get that moving.
Yeah.
Doubt it.
I'm gonna protect those if you can.
Alright. I won't be able to. Well, I'm gonna move everything up. Siege on Agur is what's gonna be a pain.
Bruh.
I got him.
I got lots too. Shit, dude. Yes. Kill that Rams.
Yep. Red is weak right here.
Oh, yeah. Let me help you. Come on, move, bro. The trebs are stupid.
Yeah, they always are. Top corner, watch right. Those Onis. Actually, I'm gonna try to see if I can do something about them.
Oh, he's massing like you know, I'll make some trips to see if I can bombard that shit.
I don't know how long K-Dog is gonna be able to hold against Tesla. It's not looking good. I think we're just civ countered.
Wait for the wood could end, right? Like, I mean, we can do this. The Chinese guy is a little noob cake because he's not making camel, so you're good. We're pretty close here. These are the castles. We take this out, it's gonna be in trouble anyway.
Yeah.
I'm gonna move out right now behind this.
Alright, I'm just gonna keep sending in cavalry.
Like, yeah, I'm going straight for his castles. Just force him to hit the trebs, and then you kill him. Bring those onagers to kill all the Mamluks, and we should be good.
The siege is all you. I'm just sending in cavalry right now because everything's expensive, and I'm trying to prolong that from doing anything.
Yeah.
I'll keep his Mamluks busy. You just keep destroying.
Onagers. I'm just getting all the castles.
He ain't paying attention to him. Red thinks he's stopping me right here.
Nice. As long as he's not helping his buddy.
Nah, he's not. Oh no. I see no fucking siege at all.
Oh, he's done then. Once the Mamluks are dead, then you should destroy him. What, camels maybe? Oh, they're coming now.
About fucking time. But they're busy right here.
Yeah.
Move your cannoneers and help fight these Mamluks back while your traps are putting in work.
Yeah, coming.
Wow.
I'll open it.
Alright.
Trebs.
Yeah, boys!
I don't get what they were doing. We should have lost that. They should have powered through that top corner. They had Spanish, or Chinese. Kumbans. Yeah, they should have won that. That was... Yeah, okay. I wasted so fucking much.